This is Pool C in 90 seconds. At the top of Pool C will be Team Space. The roster around Spacely, Nagafin, Mox, Havoc, and Major Maniac was surprisingly good at CWL Vegas and wants to keep the momentum rolling en route to topping a challenging Pool C. Although a top 12 placing for 100 Thieves would be considered a disappointment for these World War II All-Stars, a truly packed roster of Slasher, Pharaoh, Octane, Kenny, and Enable wants to shut up the haters here at the PLQ and land on top of Pool C. The Pittsburgh Knights, here is the 3 seed in Pool C, also known as Parasite's team, have dropped Lacefield and Theory in favor for 2 more veterans, Ricky and Saints, that will join the duo GodRx and Pander in hope for a really splashy performance here at the PLQ. One of the dark horses here at the Pro League Qualifier, Accelerate Gaming, featuring Emruiz, Profeezy, Fastball of Believe, and Beezy, numerous amateurs that are just on the cusp of breaking into the Pro League. They will be fighting for their lives to try and get those Pro League spots. Meanwhile, after 2 roster changes, Midnight Esports will also enter as a serious underdog. Alongside the only French team in the competition, Overtime Esports, and Mazer Gaming, known because they've been in the news recently for Supreme Agility once again pulling out the day before the event, and Vivid rejoining the squad, although they are unlikely to make it top 2.